Less than 24 hours after a fire tore through a Southeast Side auto shop, crews returned to pick up the pieces.
The shop closed for now, but we spoke to the owner, who says they hope to be partially up and running soon. Myra Arthur with that story.
Just took a spark to start it, but we lost all of our back shop area.
Jeff Otto, owner of Temple Hill Automotive on Goliad Road, returning to his business today. But not to reopen as usual. Instead, he and his crews were cleaning up after that fire sparked yesterday afternoon, causing the roof to collapse. The San Antonio Fire Department ruled out the possibility of arson.
Something electrical sparked, set some chemicals on fire. Of course, you know, this being an automotive shop, it's full of oils, coolants, and all sorts of flammable material.
Otto says it's not just the building that was destroyed, but everything inside it, including decades worth of equipment.
We've been here for almost 70 years collecting all these tools and equipment, and it's going to be a pretty hard financial blow. Anybody that's ever done anything in this industry knows that the equipment is expensive to replace.
Three customer vehicles were totaled, and a fourth was also damaged. Several vehicles kept at the front of the building had some smoke damage, but Otto says those can be cleaned up. The next step, he says, is waiting to hear back from his insurance company and focusing on reopening for business in the part of the building that was salvaged.
First time in 70 years we've had a major incident like this. It's all just a matter of time. You know, we'll get there eventually back to 100%, but it's going to be a little while.
Myra Arthur, KSAT 12 News.